were putting funding in, as I say, to retain 19,000, then the balance will be new nurses coming in, and you know we will do it.
So you have a nurses tree too.
It's all fully costed. It's all fully costed.
And where are these people going to come from?
Well, I think we should have a program of making sure that people growing up in this country have a career in nursing and see a vocation in nursing. I think it's a fantastic thing for the UK. Yeah, but we've also got to make sure that we are open to people from around the world.